Hi guys, welcome to my best and helpful laundry hacks. These hacks are going to help you when you're doing your precious laundry and dealing with the stains, wrinkles, running out of softener or drying sheets. You will need my first hack when you're gonna deal with your laundry that you forgot in the dryer. You know those wrinkled shirts and pants? Well, you will just need few ice cubes and you can solve your problem. Ice cubes and your dryer will create steam and will de-wrinkle your clothes. Do you want to have your laundry done in a few minutes? Then use my hack number 2. Put a dry towel with your wet clothes and turn the dryer on. It will save you time and a little bit of money on your energy bill. Oh no, all those missing socks again. Well, if you use my hack number 3, you're gonna end up with socks in one place. This mesh bag, it's like the saver of all socks. You put all your socks in the bag and wash it with your other dirty laundry. You will save the time because you don't need to look for all those missing socks. And it will be super easy to pair them up. Did your sweater become a toddler size after putting it in the dryer by mistake? Well, use my hack number 4 and you will never forget it. Well, good old sticky notes can help you solve the problem. Write down on a sticky note what piece of cloth can go into the dryer. Did you run out of the dryer sheet? You can use aluminum foil. Make a ball out of it and put it in a dryer. You can use it and reuse it all the time. Your clothes will be static free. Do your jeans have a funky odor, but you don't have the washing machine around? Or you just don't want to wash it right now and you'd really need to wear the jeans? Then put them in a Ziploc bag and put it in a freezer. You can do this with your shoes too. It will take the smell away and you can wear it right away. Did you forget to buy the laundry softener? Don't worry, just go to your pantry and take that vinegar bottle. Vinegar softens the clothes and takes the funky odor away. Your clothes will be static-free, lint-free, and you don't need to worry about the smell of vinegar because it will wash off. All those stains can drive you crazy, from oil, lipsticks, and of course, coffee. Well, did you know that oil stain you can get rid of with a chalk? The lipstick stains or the makeup stains can be easily removed with a baby wipe. And those coffee stains, who doesn't get those, right? Use a baking soda and rub it in a little bit. Put all the clothes in the laundry and voila, stains are gone. My last hack will save you time while folding your laundry. Instead of folding them, you can stack them flat on each other and then just put hangers in them. Then you just grab the hangers and put it in the closet. Alright guys, thank you for watching. I hope these hacks were super useful to you. I will see you soon. Bye!